So in some ways, Eric talked about the movement as if it was the flutter of a butterfly's wings. We don't have to wonder what that means. We can just enjoy that for the beauty of it. Or the way we, whenever lightning strikes and thunder, we just perk up and we say, oh my God, listen to that. Or when we see a sunset, we don't think about how the light is being refracted through the atmosphere. We just kind of go, oh my God, look at the color. Thank you.